We're talking about speculation about the past. We're not talking about real observations in the present. None of the major steps of evolution have ever been recapitulated in the lab.
The biggest problem for evolution is how life got started.
What Darwin's really proposing, humans came from some ape-like creature.
There's just no evidence to support that humans and chimps share a common ancestor.
How do you resolve that paradox?
We see repeated instances of corroborating what is in the book of Genesis.
Mount St. Helens demonstrates that much geological work can be done in a very short amount of time.
We found soft tissue in many different specimens from different fossil sites all over the world.
The real issue is, do the laws of physics and chemistry in our universe permit life to come from non-life? And all of our scientific observations are indicating that the answer is no.
Darwin gave a test for evolution. He said, if you find something, some species, some part of a species out there, that you can't build step by tiny step, then my theory is a failure. So by Darwin's own pen, evolution should be rejected.
This has profound implications. It means that this assumption that the secular scientists have been using for the last 100 years is wrong.
Are you ready for an adventure?
I have decided to give you this.
Really?
Yeah.
You know whoever sits here makes all the decisions, right?
I know, and I'm always making decisions, but you make the perfect decisions, so you just sit right down and start making them.
Wow, I'm honored. I mean, this feels great.
Kathleen, guess what? I just got my new credit card. It's time to go shopping.
Oh, really? I thought your husband and you were going to pay off debt.
Oh, yeah. I mean, money's kind of tight, but I figured he doesn't have to know about it. So do you want to go with me?
No.
No?
Why?
What I mean is, I don't know. So let me check my schedule and then I'll get back to you.
Okay, yeah, give me a call.
Okay.
Kat, what's going on?
What do you mean?
Well, I'm kind of one-cheeking it here. Look, I just want to make sure we're on the same page. You wanted me to sit here, right?
Well, of course.
And whoever sits here makes all the decisions?
Right.
So what's the problem?
There's not a problem. I don't know what I was thinking. Really, please, here, sit down.
As long as you're sure.
I'm sure.
Okay, so let's start over.
Okay.
All right. Kat, I noticed that you've been losing your temper a lot lately.
Right. So, okay, Jesus, you know what? I know what you're going to say, but see,
you
don't know the whole situation, you know?
Oh, well, all I'm saying is that your attitude is a decision.
Yes, of course, but I have a lot going on right now.
Well, I know you're under a lot of pressure.
Pressure? Jesus, you don't understand pressure, okay?
This isn't working, Kat.
What?
We can't both sit on the seat. It's either me or it's you.
Okay, I know. You know, I didn't think it was going to be this hard, but here, just take it.
No, I'm not going to take it. You have to give it to me.
Okay, here.
Kathleen, make a choice.
I can't.
You just did.
Out of the ashes we rise, there's no one like you. Into the darkness you shine, out of the